clear. Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet. Stop. Leave it alone. It's a wild dog. Pooch doesn't look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention. That doesn't sound good. Pooch doesn't look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention. There's the hotel. We should be able to observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move. Is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area. The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Are you daft? Safe. for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the body's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flat. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction. Ah, where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot. Take the shot! Target is down. Nice shot, Lieutenant. Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. It'll buy us some time. Great shot, Lieutenant. Now let's go. They'll be searching for us. It's time to move! We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead. Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching out fuel as it is. Out.
guys, we're going to get left behind. Let's get to the extraction point.
First.
Wait, Make sure these rooms are clear first. On the other side of that building. Get neutralized.
Alpha 6, this is Big Bird, standing by for your signal, over.
Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. A bit farther to the north. This'll be fine. Easy now. Take the rest of my claymores. Now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. Find a good spot to snipe from and go prone. All right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer. Got him. Thank you.
inside.
Victor, we are heavily outnumbered. Where are you?
Got him.
Copy that, Alpha. We'll be there ASAP. Hold tight.
Target neutralized. He's down.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. We'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all Assad.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the southern hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Ignore that load of bollocks. Their counterattack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, they're slowly coming up the hill. Just say when. see it? Not much movement on the road. Let's move to our west. The target in our position will lower. It's time to fall back. Right, so, get to the minigun and cover the western flank. Go. Two, falling back. Three, on the move. Three here. Two's in the far eastern building. We've got the eastern road locked down. Target eliminated. So, get to the minigun, move! It's attached to the crashed helicopter. Good fire. So, keep the minigun stalled up. Fire in burst. Delta, standing by to report, over. Standing by to move.
Find it. Under the end is far from the true. The loyalist location on the kid.
How to fail.